right, ladies and gentlemen, this is a charming period book. There's no dating. It's the 24,000th of the edition. It's probably around 1900 or something, 1905. It's called How to Write Signs, Tickets and Posters by Paul N. Hasluck, published by Castle and Company. Condition first, it's been used, I suspect, by a sign writer. It's grubby and there's traces of what look like sort of varnish or paint or something on it. It's knocked around, there's ink. That's nice. It's been used. But it's a charming period piece full of lovely illustrations of brushes and various signs for various types of lettering, equipment needed like easels, various type of scroll work of the kind you find on decorative signs. There are some charming alphabets here, Gothic, classical, big letters, small letters, serif letters. The spacing of letters, very important in signs, block type letters. And there are some lovely decorative details. That's a charming page, lovely decorative borders, highly decorative letters there. It's a lovely, lovely book. And then pub signs, the lemon tree. This is a particularly fine page of Prince of Wales feathers, royal crowns, and borders, and so on. Hands, pointing hands. Look at that royal coat of arms. Absolutely fantastic. I found a couple of copies of this for sale on the internet, priced at £50 and £87. I'm not surprised. It's that kind of book. There we are. Let's leave it on. Let's Diaries, a lovely little 1900 or so sign writer's pocket manual. Thank you very much indeed. Bye.